Hi. Welcome to Entercraft Adventures. Episode 38? I think so. So let's do this! Anyway, yeah, thank you for staying with this series if you are a regular. And yeah, this series is my main series on my channel if you're new. And it's lagging. Why you lag? Is it because the world's generating up? Because it's a new update. I think it's laggy because there's a new update. Nope, stop screen sharing. Keep pressing the wrong button. Game mode 1, I think it is. Yeah. What's new? I'm not like cheating or anything. I want to know what's new. So they're not new. Banners. How do we make banners? Let me find that out. Right, so nothing's new there. Nothing new there. Any new mobs? Nope. Any new food? Nope. There's nothing new. What the hell's that? Rabbit's foot. Yeah, there is nothing new. Alright, there's nothing new. Alright. Just quickly go back into my hole. I think it's lagging because it's like a new update and I don't know. Oh, I need to Oh no, I tried to change the name of my profile from Energize115 to Energize Gaming HD. Does anyone know how to do that? If you do, comment down below. But anyway, welcome. And yes, I did finish this whilst I was not recording. But it's all done. I moved everything in. And I just made some like stone stuff that and wooden stuff for the leather. Iron stuff for the iron armor, gold stuff for the gold armor. That's all my amazing god armor stuff, just like level X enchantments. And then there's the Ender Dragon stuff. So the Ender Dragon stuff, we've got our Infinity Bow there ready to fight the Ender Dragon, and this is basically just where I'm going to put the stuff I've got now. I haven't got any item frames for my tools, but it doesn't matter. But yeah, basically this is what we're going to use to fight the Ender Dragon, and I don't think I put any sword or anything like that, because I'm going to use this sword, because it's got loot, and I'm going to get loads of End Pearls. And everything else, you know, we don't really need, so it's still up in that chest. So that's that room done. It's looking pretty nice. But I think today our top priority is probably mining. We need to get diamonds. I did go on a mining spree. I didn't find any diamonds, I don't think. Let me just check. Yeah, I found no diamonds. I did find some more coal, because that was the main thing I was going for. I think I found some iron. I haven't smelled it though. Unless that's still there from before. And we don't got any more food. We got 16 of them. I'm gonna cook them. I'm also gonna bring these with us. So we're gonna go mining. I got the looting one, yes, no, fortune. Yeah. Let's get this. And yeah, let's go. So we're gonna go mining. I've got a new place to go mining. Basically, I think we've mined down there pretty much all over the place, so I went this way and made a new mine. So let's go find it. We don't need anything else, do we? No. We got enough food. But yeah, we're gonna go diamond and coal hunting. They're the main two kind of resources I need. I guess gold. We haven't got much gold, but then again, we don't need gold for anything. Apart from golden apples, that might be why we need gold. Yeah, I think the only reason we need gold is for the golden apples. But then we do need a lot of gold for that. Because we're not just doing standard golden apples, we're doing the notch apples. Now, I don't remember where the mine started. I think it was here. No. I think it was this far along. It wasn't that far along. Or was it? No, I don't think it was that far along. might have to make a new one then. Is it over here? Should have like jotted down some coordinates. Nope, it's not over here. Right. I think we're gonna have to make a new one unless we can find it just down here. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. No. Right, we're just gonna have to make a new one. Yay, the god tree. The hell is that block up there? I'm not sure what that is. It's a random block flowing. Okay. Anyway, where are we going? Where can we start this? I'm so tempted to try and find one of them jungle temples in here. I'm sure there is one. There's gotta be. What's out here? Hopefully the jungle gods don't really mind. Found coal, exactly what we need. So we're running kind of low on coal. It's never good to run low on coal. You always need more coal. So let's go mine. So main things we're going to find is gold, coal, and diamonds. They're the main resources we need. Had to mine where this friggin'... No, we're going to go this way. I can't be bothered with friggin'... what's it called? Gravel. It's annoying. If I sound a bit nasally, it's because I'm just getting over the cold I had. And, I'm not sure if it's nearly over or if it's getting worse, because it seems to be like when I wake up in the morning, it's really bad. And right now, I don't feel like I've got a cold. My eyes haven't ran at all. I've had no runny eyes throughout this entire cold, and that's the first cold I've ever had where I've not had runny eyes. I've kind of had block sniffly noses, which I've got kind of now. It's not block, but it's sniffly. And my throat was sore before I got into the full kind of block nose cold side of things. And then it's kind of a bit sore now. So, I don't know. But it's just, you know, just getting over it. I've got my grandparents coming down this weekend on Sunday. So on Saturday, I've got to finish work, have my driving lesson, so I'll be home at 5:30, do that day's episode, and I've got to do Sundays, Mondays, and Tuesdays episode, pre-recorded, because I'm going to be spending more time with them, so I don't really want to spend half an hour away recording. I'd rather just get them edited and just let them upload real quick, so at least you guys still get your episodes. But, yeah. Another thing I want to do is the sign of the video. So if you guys want me to do something like a sign of a video, let me know. If that's something you would enjoy. Yeah. That'd be cool. I've already thought of something like an episode wall where like every episode I put down like the little name. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's bedrock. Forgot with this texture pack what bedrock looked like. I was like, whoa. Wow, we've been mining quite far. I didn't even notice. Right, let's stop here then. I'll just let it go that deep, but like, we'll start mining this way. Right. So we'll start mining this way, try and find some diamonds. We better find some diamonds, because I need some. Redstone. We need to enchant. Comment down below what you wanted me to enchant. I'll enchant anything. Probably should do with enchant armor. Just got basic diamond armor. But, can you hear a weird noise? Outside. So, yeah, I'm doing driving lessons right now. Doing really well. Hopefully, I can get a car soon and be able to drive to work. Stuff. Drive everywhere. Rather than catching a bus. I hate catching a bus. I'm able to vlog in my car as well. Coal. Coal. Anything that way? Nope. Oh, we're gonna risk our life in the lava for coal. Dedication to the nation. Not even that much coal. Wow. I really need redstone. Watch me say that now and then like a few episodes later we need tons of redstone. I don't really use redstone too much, apart from sliding doors, that's about it. I don't really know what to do with redstone. And them lights. I made them lights to turn on and off at day and night. It's not that I'm bad redstone, it's just I don't know anything in survival that I would really need redstone that's important. Maybe in season 2 with mods we might need them. Need some redstone, but I don't know. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Depends what mods you can install. Right, nothing there. What I do need to make is a mob spawner, like XP grinder. So we have a mob spawner, but I'm not too good at making XP grinders. I've never made one before, so I'll probably have to YouTube it. Never made one. Anything that side? No. There's a cave above us. I found a massive cave yesterday when I was not recording off camera. And it was huge. There was nothing in it though. That was the only problem. Gold. There was. Wow. What a bitch. Yeah, there was no like good resources in it. It was just like standard coal and iron. Wow, there's a lot of. It's right above us, isn't it? Ah! Over here. Oh! Is there a mob spawner down here? There's a lot of you guys. Oh, really? You're gonna give me part of your armor, but it's not the enchanted part. No. Anything down here? I don't think there is a mob spawner. There's a glow that way, though. What could it? Oh, it's gonna be that. Ooh. Let's venture down here. I'll put like a. Torches. I'll put torches down there to say that's where we need to go back up. Doesn't look like there's much. Nobody. Oh, I almost walked into that lava then. Almost walked into that lava! I see no diamonds or anything of use yet. Just some coal and gold. No diamonds. What level are we on? 11. Diamond level. Oh, crap lava. This fortune picker won't take us long to get loads of coal. We need to look after this fortune picker, so we need to keep adding diamonds to it. That's going to take away from the 1,000 diamonds we have. But, you know, things happen. We've got such a short time to get 1,000 diamonds, it's insane. It's so insane! Right. And obviously there's priorities that sometimes need to be done first. Ooh, there's more. Convenient. Don't think there's going to be any diamonds there, though. Diamonds? No. Diamonds? Nope. Need a gold though. You can't hide the gold from me. I know where there's gold. Ooh, more coal. A lot of coal. That's good. That's always good. Ooh, more coal. Coal is valuable. Never a good sign running out of coal. Thing is, you get so much coal, but you run out of it so quick because you use it for a lot of stuff. So you use it for stuff like, what was it called? Torches, cooking. You use it for quite a lot. Yeah, you get quite a lot. It's kind of equally balanced. We got a lot. Already. Ah, you thought you could hide from me, gold, huh? You think you could hide from me? I don't think so. Do not think so. Alright. Up. Ooh, loipus. excited about Lapis. Apart from the XP, Lapis is useless. Lapis does give you a lot of XP though. I don't like this area. This area means death. I bet you I die before the end of the episode. Probably shouldn't say that, probably jinxing it. I see you there, creeper. You're not exactly hidden. Bouncing up and down in the wall, all green. Yeah, because that looks like something that should be in a cave. Worst case scenario right now is if I lost my water. I'd be screwed. Oh, I've been here. I've been here. Apparently. When? When was I here? This is where I came from. Ah, this is where I came from. Oh, crap. Why? Oh, my God! Freaking carrot. Come on. Wow, mystic freaking carrot. Just go to pick it up, and it's like, and no. Come on. Never actually seen an item disappear before. Where'd that creeper go? Don't twist that creeper. I don't twist that creeper. Get out of here. Right. Do not trust the creeper. Diamonds. Where's the diamonds? Not there. Not there. Oh god. Here's a zombie. Nope. Nobody up there. No diamonds there. Yeah. Don't even have to try. Skeleton! Where are you? Hi, skeleton! One shot. Maybe two shot. Yep, two shot. There's gonna be diamonds down here. Watch. Diamonds. Diamonds. Diamonds! Redstone! I said redstone! I said redstone. You can even replay the video. I said redstone, not diamonds. Totally. Why would I say diamonds? I knew there wasn't diamonds down there. God, because I'm psychic. Obviously. I don't really want to get any more coal. I think I've got enough coal for now. That's good. Just get a little bit of coal each time, we'll slowly build back up. Still gotta leave room for them diamonds, though. My god. Diamonds! I want what you've got. Damn. A mob spawn around here or something? Ah, oh, it's right above lava as well. It couldn't be in a worse place. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna grab this. No one's gonna kill us. Six out of two. Wow. That's a lot. We got six diamonds. It's good. Put them there. Alright, is there any more? There's only two blocks, so there's gotta be more. Hi, zombie. There's gotta be more. I can smell them. What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? Wow, I parkour through that cave perfectly. Nothing. Dead end. Damn. Watch this all fall. Oh no. I thought it was going to be one of them where it's like all hovering and then just one block missing will make it all fall. I thought lava was dropping on me then. Like, no! Don't kill me! Not now. By the way, I've just thought, what if we get lost? Ooh, that's dangerous. I almost destroyed a block that had lava on it, so that would not have been the best of ideas. One does not think that would have been very smart. Right. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Come on. Go. Go away. Go. Move. Go. Flush. There we go. Gonna be diamonds there. That is diamond territory. Big open area with tons of lava. Diamond territory. What do you guys think about the face cam, by the way, guys? That didn't make sense. I know for a full fact there's diamonds around here. There is diamonds here. I know. Like, I'm cheating right now. I'm cheating because I know. Come on, there's gonna be diamonds. This is diamond territory. If we don't find diamonds around here, I'm gonna throw these 6 diamonds away. Ah, lol, not. If I'd do that, would I? What should be like diamonds below that lava? Gotta be diamonds around here. How are there not any diamonds? And mobs? Area. Skeleton. Probably the worst mob to have had. But just seeing them 6 diamonds down there on my hotbar just makes me so happy. I just feel so happy. Alright. Not even gonna take the risk. Just gonna get rid of that lava. Get rid of the risk factor. Alright. Nothing that way. Nothing that way so far. Don't know about that way. Go this way first. Ooh. Yes! 3. Nice. You teleported in a wrong neighborhood, boy. He did pretty much teleport at the worst time ever. Stone. So dark. Yeah, nailed it. What level we go? 11. Nope. Nearly got me. Start heading back up this way, I think. I think this leads back to the same way anyway. Ooh, what's through there? There is a skeleton up here. What's up here? I heard a skeleton somewhere. Come on, diamonds. Seriously, there's no diamonds. This is diamond territory. Here you skeleton. Alright. Don't move above my eye. Come on. Drop down. You come on. Whatever, it's cool. Oh, so you're trying to push me into the lava. When I'm near lava, you want to come for me then. Jeez. Alright, we need to get out of here. It's getting too dangerous. Need to find a way out because I'm lost. Alright, not that way. I know where I am, it's just getting round to where I need to be. Get up. Yes. Look at that. It's annoying. I'm pretty sure it's down here, that thing. No, it's not. It's this way. Alright. One way. And down here. Yes! There's gotta be more. There's gotta be more. Aw. Really? We only found 2 diamonds at a time. What are you doing down here? What are you doing down here? What are you doing down here? I went mining and found sugar. Well, I found more sugar. Well, I didn't find more, but I found sugar rather than diamonds. Couldn't have dropped a diamond, could I? What the hell was a witch doing in that corner? They were harvesting coal. We've been here, haven't we? Yes. Alright, I know where we are. I know where this is. Hello? Dead. Oh, he did. Alright, so now we go this way. I think this way. Ooh, gold. Gold is important. Alright, so that's where we found diamonds. We came from. We gotta figure out where we came from now. We come from this way. I have a feeling we came from this way. Or not. No, we did, we did. No, get up. Wait. Is it this way? Yes, it was. Yeah, I know where we are now. This is the Mystic Carrot area. Freaking carrot disappears on me. Aha, this is where we went up. Yes! Yeah. Right, I'm gonna put a random block up there. What block should we mark it off with? I'm gonna put that up there and then put a candle or a torch up there. So that's where we need to go back up if we want to go there. There we go. Wow. We'll go forward a bit more, see if we can find any more diamonds. Then we'll head back. We've got 8, so 8 diamonds ain't bad. Yes, I'm glad we went forward. Yes, 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 yes. Don't, friend, come on. Oh, a lot of them. A lot of them. Bloody diamonds. Oh, no, 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 no. That's why you mine out the bottom to find out if there's any diamond, lava bar below the diamonds. You do not want lava bar. Yay! We have found so many diamonds this episode. It's unreal. 17 diamonds in one episode. There's gonna be more. That's really good. 17. Coming back out to where we were, weren't we? So we just literally walked past them. Because they were there. Wow. Right, let's head back now. We found some diamonds. We did good. We did what we came here for. If that makes sense. That makes sense? Probably not. But yeah, we got 17 out of blue stuff. Yeah. 17 diamonds. And some other stuff. It's like coal. How much coal do we get? Yeah, we gotta get all the way back up here now, and then we gotta go all the way home. It's gonna take forever. I'm so used to like looking at this monitor to see the chat, but then I realize I'm not streaming, I'm recording. Fair. I just like to stream. Streaming's fun. I would like stream for just like half an hour. I'd stream the half an hour episodes, but then I think, what's the point? I'd get too into the stream and then just like have to stop because it's only just started and then I've stopped it. It's pointless. I'd rather just do half an hour episodes and then like hour streams. I don't want to do more than an hour in a stream because otherwise I'll have to start sectioning it into parts. So I guess it isn't too bad, but it's just not something I want to do. Might as well just leave it as Oh, I think this is it. This is what I was looking for. This is the mine I went down last time to them caves. God damn it. Alright, so let's go back from here. Ah, I think. Ah, yeah, because this is where the water is, and then that's where I took all that dirt and stuff from, and then the cave. That ravine thing. Aha. Alright, I know where it is now. Maybe we'll go back that way. Because I didn't find any diamonds yesterday when I was off camera. So maybe they're there waiting for us. can only mind them when I'm on camera, when I'm recording. But 17 though. I did also breed these, so there's more cows and pigs. We probably should breed them in the next episode. Look at a Christmas tree. Yeah. I think that's like the best Christmas tree I've done. No. Nope, no! My house! Mine! No. It's not your house. How dare you? How dare you defy my house? Alright. So we got 17. So that's 471. 478. We got 478. 478 diamonds. 478 diamonds. Wow, we are gonna need to live stream. We're gonna need to just do a huge diamond stream. Just pure stream of diamonds, probably more than an hour. It'll probably be like a 3-hour stream, and I'll just put it in three parts or something. I know I just said I didn't want to do something like that, but it's gotta be done. We need 1,000 diamonds. We're just not finding enough diamonds. We need to just focus on, like, purely focus on just going through, getting tons of diamonds, and then doing other stuff. Diamonds are our main priority, because we've got to get that number to 1,000. So not to off to a bad start, but it's still nowhere near what we need. We might as well half you, so take less time. And you up there, and then you up there. Let me find 2 iron. I would have thought we'd found more than that. You don't belong in here. Good. Everything? But I'll put end pearls in the other chest. Flint. This is everything miscellaneous. Then we got some dirt, some dite. Some cobalt stone. Some more cobalt stone. Gonna need another cobblestone chest. What's in here? Yeah, another cobblestone chest. Alright. We've got like 3 cobblestone chests now. Four and both. Nice. Alright, that goes up in the weapons chest and then we're done. Let's close that off. One thing I think we need to build, which I'm not sure where to put it, maybe like here, I don't know. Or like, no, I want to build more above ground, I don't want to be building down ground. I think I'm going to make it here, I'm going to make like a kitchen. I'm going to make it there, I'm going to extend the house that way, but I'm going to make a kitchen, store food and stuff. So we don't have to keep going down there, because I want to make rooms for like certain things now, so we've got like a room for just like food, which would be the kitchen, and then I don't know what we could do with ores. Ores might as well be down there, and building materials might as well be down there, so... Yeah. But anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching the episode. Hope you enjoyed the episode. And yeah, I'm holding some meat. What do you want to say about it? Don't forget to subscribe. Comment down below any ideas that I could do in the series and what you did enjoying about the series so far. And yeah, like the video, share the video, spread the word, and peace out. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Bye.